Female hamsters may eat their babies for a variety of reasons. One reason is that they may be experiencing stress or anxiety, such as feeling threatened by other animals or being in an environment that is not conducive to raising offspring. In these cases, the mother may see her offspring as a burden and may resort to cannibalism as a way of reducing the stress.